A visit to the tower is free, and it's quite beautiful that it's very cold. A massive ship. And some conquistadores music. This is the view from the tower. So the flag over the city, but the wind is so big here. The cathedral, and we were there at the final bridge. It's worth the view, but it's quite dangerous at this time with the wind. These are the streets to the cathedral. This is a magnificent courtyard. Just look around at the details. It's quite magnificent. So for the second part of the video with money, we found some material with coins. And also banknotes in the most beautiful place. I never saw a beautiful place like this before. That's a Cabildo. This is something masterpiece. And those galleries are something very interesting. Even the metal, it's beautifully crafted. But the galleries are impressive. Cathedral, small palaces around. And a very beautiful one, Palazzo Arbolista. This is the entrance to Alcazar in the gardens. It is clear that the entrance is quite difficult. Few people are rejected or the process is delayed. Sometimes the applications are not working, which will be very bad for the tourist. Starting from now on, situation looks not so good. We will see. These are Oriental Imperial friends. We cross the chapter house, that means the audience room, which is today a chapel. And this is one of the oldest imperial places in Europe and in the world, and it's still used by the King of Spain. He used to come here on summer to stay with the family. Central garden, which is similar with Alhambra but smaller. Everything is beautiful and rich. So much details. This is to the garden. Once again, a magnificent ceiling with the details of power and the garden. Here it feels like in Vatican Gardens or in France or south of Italy. It's quite similar. At the labirint gardens. It definitely worth the visit to Alcazar, as it is one of the largest and very beautiful, and the garden is huge. The palace is also huge in decoration and quite impressive. Peacocks with small ones. The imperial symbol, the imperial peacock. It's so beautiful. It is not a guided tour, you have to discover by yourself, but you have to be sure to have enough energy to make it, as it's quite large. And I see that a lot of people are just giving up and go. Just a few of them. Try to discover the gardens. These people just okay to feel like a king for a day.